Welcome to Sabbath in 60. Now, you're going to have to bear with me here. This is not a great spot to film, and I hope it doesn't hurt the viewing. But you've got to see the ice on this trail here. And it's pretty incredible. This is not just sheets of ice or ice. This is blocks of ice. I tried to take a rock and smash through it, but it just bounced right off the ice. Now, it's the end of summer. This ice has been here the whole time. What has caused this ice to survive summer? Because not enough light and warmth has made it into the spot. Paul was trying to change this in all of his mission trips. We see this in Acts 17 again. As he goes to Thessalonica, he follows all the same patterns he's followed. He takes the Jews, the Gentiles, brings them to the synagogue on the seventh-day Sabbath, and he brings them the light and warmth of the grace of Jesus. Jesus should be at the heart of our Sabbath keeping. This is exactly what the Sabbath is about, to bring the light and the warmth into our lives and share it with others. Be still and know that he is God.